you go to the other one. We're in UFC right now. On UFC. But left hand and right hand are both maxed out. We're trying to max out these two. That way it'll be easy once you start doing the kick speed, the punch speed. I'm thinking of doing punch speed first. Because we already had that maxed out first. This will be my fifth match. Well, my fourth match in UFC. Technically, my fifth.
Wasn't
The only part that I will not like is when I have to go and fight against John Jones. I made that mistake.
Thank you.
don't know if this guy will ask. There. Murder. Slam that man. Yeah. Oh, see that? Let's go. Perfect. You know what? Let's go work on some moves. I do some pickdowns. Oh, that's better. Look at my moves. I'm just good for right now. I'm wrestling a guy named Bo. I don't feel good wrestling against a guy named Bo. That sounds just weird. Oh no, I don't feel bad. Alright, he's about to get knocked out. No, I'm gonna give him some green time. Ah, he got him. What the hell is get out? Bye bye. He got up. He got knocked out. Alexander, I think she'll win. I'm just still waiting to see who wins out of both. Oh wow, Alexander lost. Yeah. We're about to change this.
Hey.
I'm using this name to go and make Bruce Lee mad. I might not be very smart for this, but enough. Let's see who wants to fight us now. We're doing another uncarded match. Okay, guys, we're about to go and check where we stand for right now. See, John Jones is still the champion. Oh, you see that? I'm not all the way at the bottom though. Alright, so I'm at 31st. Oh, Forrest Griffin is one of the guys that talked to me. He's the one that beat Alexander, Rampage, Anthony. Anthony is actually pretty good. Okay, get off. Striking. Dang it. Okay. 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 Okay, okay. He got mad. He just started attacking me. CS, rare 67 overall. Stand up 67, submission 62, ground 71. I'm pretty sure we're a freestyle wrestler. I'm not sure, I really did not read that. Boom. No, let's increase this clinch too. Positive thinking is a habit, like everything else. You get better at it with time. That's by Alexander Gusev. See, he's a giant. I don't know why he's called a grandmaster at that age. I'm pretty sure he's only 19. This guy's too small. Come here, guy. Let's go for a ride. Oh, dang. You died one hitting. Calm down, kid. Come on. Like this kid. I can see him. Come on. Whoa! I did. Bing, bing, bing. I just boom, 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 boom. I wanted to have the knockout of the night. You saw that knockout? Here, for this next fight, the next person that fight, I will go and I let him survive until the second round. Let's say that, so then I can try and go and get KO of the night.
Hey man, this is how I was checking on you, man. That was a great fight. You hit this guy with a lot of punches. I'm surprised you didn't break your hand. Great job, man. See you in the next fight.
Hi, I'm Forrest Griffin. Hi, I'm Forrest Griffin. And that's an incredible winning streak. I've never done anything.
Yeah, because you suck. Hey, hey, yo, what's up? You miss? Oh, dang, dang. You miss? Yeah. just. What do you say, Princess Minecraft? You going to make an outside video today? An outside video today? Oh, I don't need my intro. Already good. Well, dang. What did I do? I need to blow on you. He needs to go and use his reach against me. Yeah, I was trying to go and do that same thing to him. Dang, this guy knows what he's doing. Come on, heal! Aw, heck no. Doesn't seem like he has a lot of health, cause he moves too quick. Oh no, no! I'm good. I knew I saw his hand right there. Okay, we're gonna have to go into. Hey! Get off of me! Got you with the last hit. Wanted to go and put your leg on me. Alright, so let's see who won this round. Alright, it's looking good for me so far. I think I won this round. Alright, so there's 3 takedowns. I think I won that. Come on, come on. Back to the second round. The bad boys thing. I need to get some, like a white shirt or something. I could just get a regular white shirt. We'll be looking fly now. Being clean. We'll be looking clean. We need that so we can get a new tent. Oh, trying to get Nike. Train, fight, win, repeat. Hey. I'm probably gonna go back to the thread. Yep, all we're gonna do is just before we start training, John Jones. Okay. A job right now. Carlos Gunn. Do not know who that guy is.
Hey kid, glad you got some hair on your chest now. Now it's the big leagues. You better put your head on straight. No time for mistakes. Good luck.
Nope, I have never. Dang it, I almost got that. I do not really do submissions that well. Oh. this song was on NBA 2K14. Now this app. I'm pretty sure if we win this match, then we're gonna get a pay-per-view. I was about to say, if I had that hair, I would just, no! Why does everybody have that same pants? Who is this? I think Keith's better at stand-up, so... I'll even look at this. I cannot afford to lose this one. I opened the cut. Had you right there. I don't care about that one. Thank you. I'm attacking that bat. He needs to go to sleep.
I saw that last fight, that knockout.
Hi, I'm Force Griffin, and that's an incredible win.
Alright, so we're about to end this right here. This has been the SMK UFC career mode. Tell me if you want to see more of this. If we could get to a likes, about a 3 likes would be very helpful. And I'll see you guys later.